Lagos State government has announced that three of the 256 evacuees from Dubai have tested positive for coronavirus. This was made known by Lagos Commissioner for Health, Professor Akin Abayomi, on Sunday morning on his official Twitter handle. He said the positive evacuees have been moved to one of the isolation centers. The evacuees have been observing the mandatory 14-day isolation in Lagos, having arrived on May 6.